Governments fear their own people because governments essentially have been taken over by a very narrow segment of the population. In many countries, governments have been taken over by corporate forces. And in that sense, they're not very democratic, and they don't represent the people. So governments actually should fear their people because they're not actually who's being represented.